Oh my gosh.
Hi, I'm Jim Traster. I'm on Twitter at HospitalityFan, and I've been in the restaurant business for about 18 years. Started off as a dishwasher, just like most of us have started our career off, and I've managed big bakery plants, I've managed restaurants, and one of my favorite jobs was working in bakery plants because I got to work with high-end chefs and had customers like Disneyland and high-end hotels as well too, and worked on the national level for a large restaurant company. And today I run a hotel and restaurant program at a local college, as well as I own my own social media management company, creative agency, and we specialize in restaurant clients. Today I travel about 3 to 4 times a year. I've been fortunate enough to travel everywhere from Morocco to Cambodia to China. Travel is definitely one of my passions. I've been tweeting with @JenFresh on the go for about 3 or 4 months now. Brought me to her attention is no different than when I come to a restaurant like this is one of our clients, is the friendliness and just a normal relationship. I wasn't being sold on the brand whatsoever, but we just built a friendship out online. And that's something I try to emphasize with everybody. It's no different than walking into a restaurant and I don't want to hear about right away about all your specials. I want to be greeted and I want to make me feel comfortable. And that's exactly what JenFresh on the Go did for me. My expectations at JenFresh on the Go, I hope someday to be introduced to one of the restaurant clients that you manage, is Itachi Sushi in Sydney International. I am looking forward to that. I love my sushi.
Oh my gosh.